All right.
Thank you.
Elias, lower your bow! Listen to me! Vorum killed Hassan!
I won't believe anything you say.
How can you say that? Vorum is betraying Persia!
We are warriors so that one day others don't have to be. Vorum is the king to end all wars.
A king would not kill his subjects. Help me stop him.
Vorum has an ideal that is bigger than you and me. You're giving me no choice. Those battles. No one has pushed me this far! Thank you. all those battles, no one has pushed me this far! All those battles, no one has pushed me this far! Thank you.
didn't want to push you this far.
I only relied on this bow because I was weak. A true warrior needs no weapon.
I never wanted this fight.
Me neither, Sargon.
Menelaus, dead because of me. Why does it have to be this way? and a heater.
Sargon, your blade was sharper than mine. I should have been better prepared.
Why did you kidnap Prince Hassan?
I followed Queen Tamiris's orders. I can't tell you why, but I still need to finish my mission.
Your mission cost Hassan's life.
No need to drive the knife even further. I was loyal to a fault.
You never taught me how to deal with such defeat. But I'll find a way to make this right.
No one can stand up against Varum and survive.
Our first time for everything.
You said you can make this right. What do you...
I don't know yet if it will work. But that's a chance I must take.
Then let me help you.
I can't trust you now.
I understand. This probably means farewell.
Farewell, Anahita. Farewell.
The death of your friends weighs heavily on you, Sargon.
I'm not in the mood to speak, Alkara. They were great warriors. They stood for honor. What choice did I have?
They knew as well as you that great warriors stand for truth above.
Sargon, listen to me.
Hassan is coming with me.
Step aside, Sargon. I'll deal with this.
Thank you, Varum. Varum?
Two of you. me guess. You found some of those feathers. My visions were true after all.
Whatever your visions were, I doubt you saw this coming. Step aside, Hassan. I'll deal with this. Varum the White Lion is not worthy to be an immortal, even less a king.
Sargon, watch out!
Anahita, no! No, don't. I need you alive.
Who do you think you are? You are nothing without me. A stray dog is not worthy of these powers. The feathers of the Simorgh were never meant for you, nor any mortal. The Simorgh is no more. Its powers are mine, and mine alone.